So too does Elliot Bennett for Norwich City. 2 minutes plus stoppage time to go. Pilkington, dispossessed by Oxlade-Chamberlain. Pass Lappin. Jovino's there, and Van Persie's there. Norton's challenged there, screaming for a penalty, Arsenal. They are screaming for it. Anthony Taylor says no.
Well, a player of his quality, when he doesn't make contact, you think there must have been some kind of infringement, and there is. It should be a penalty. Kyle Norton pushes him and flicks a leg at the Dutchman. You can see, yeah, he trips up Van Persie, and Norton may point to the ball, but no, I disagree with him. And the referee has had one again. Why he hasn't pointed to the spot, I do not know. Awful decision.